Hey guys, let's look at the personal lives of the Station 19 cast. Enjoy. Jana Lee Ortiz, who plays Andy Herrera, is 34 years old. She was raised in the Bronx, New York. After moving to Los Angeles, she made her television debut in Amazon's The After, and then she starred in Fox's Rosewood. Jana Lee Ortiz is recently divorced. She met her ex-husband, screenwriter Bradley Marquis, in 2009, and just 2 months later, the lovebirds were already married. Jana and Bradley didn't have any kids, and they kept their divorce a secret. Their last photo together on Instagram was posted by Jana on Thanksgiving in 2017. While Jana appears to be currently single, Bradley has already found new love. Jason George, who plays Ben Warren, will celebrate his 50th anniversary this year. He was born in Virginia Beach, Virginia. George had a law career all mapped out until he found his true passion and calling during a random acting class. Jason George stole many female hearts when he was cast as a handsome, charming, and ripped firefighter in Grey's Anatomy. In real life, Jason is a one-woman man. He met his wife, Indian-American poet Vandana Khanna, while they were both students at the University of Virginia. This July, the couple will celebrate their 22nd wedding anniversary. They have 3 kids, Aaron, Nikhil, and Jasmine. Gray Damon, who has the role of Jack Gibson, is 33 years old. He was born in Bloomington, Indiana. Damon's breakout TV role came in 2010 when he was cast as Hastings Ruckel in the final season of Friday Night Lights. Gray Damon seems to be taking a break from relationships, which is only normal when you just came out of a long-term relationship. For 6 years, Damon was dating 35-year-old American actress Alice Gretchen, who you might know from ABC's The Lion Game. They started dating in 2014 and broke up in early 2020. By the way, Alice already has a new man in her life and seems to be in love. Barrett Doss, who plays Victoria Hughes, just turned 32. She was born in Minneapolis to a white mother and an African-American father. Before landing the role of Victoria, Barrett Doss starred on Broadway in Groundhog Day as the lead female role of Rita. Barrett Doss has been in a committed relationship for at least 4 years now. Her boyfriend is Austin Durant, a fellow actor, who appeared on such TV shows as Succession and Elementary. The two lovebirds often dedicate sweet Instagram posts to each other. They travel a lot together and seem to have a great relationship. Jay Hayden, who has the role of Travis Montgomery, is 34 years old. Born in Northfield, Vermont, Jay is of mixed Korean and Irish ancestry. Most recently, Hayden appeared on the CBS series SEAL Team and on the CW's Crazy Ex-Girlfriend. Despite a compelling portrayal of a gay man on Station 19, Hayden is definitely straight. Jay has been married to American actress Nicole Hayden for 14 years. They have 2 kids together, daughter Amelia, 12, and son Hasey, 7. This April, Us Weekly unfortunately confirmed that Jay and Nicole filed for divorce. During the same time, Nicole announced via Instagram that she'll be changing her last name, and she will now go by the name Nikki Marie Bloss in honor of her late grandmother. Okedieti Onaduan, who plays Dean Miller, will be 33 this August. Born in Newark, New Jersey to Nigerian parents, Onaduan is a Grammy Award-winning stage, film, and TV actor and singer. Known for his acclaimed performances on Broadway, he's best known for starring in blockbuster Broadway musical Hamilton. Okedieti Onaduan lives in New York City. Going by the nickname The Incredible Hulk, the actor appears to be single at the moment. While he has more than 300,000 Instagram followers, he recently deleted all of his posts. In 2014, Oak started dating American actress Alyssa Kemsinski. The two attended many red carpets and industry events together, but quietly broke up in 2018. Danielle Savray, who plays Maya Bishop, is 32 years old. She was born in Simi Valley, California. Savray's passion for her role on Station 19 as a firefighter runs deep, as her sister Stephanie, who is 3 years her junior, is one of 93 current female LAFD firefighters. According to her social media, Danielle is not seeing anyone special at the moment. In the past, she was in a 5-year relationship with Andrew Contis, a hockey analyst, currently employed with Chicago-based Blackhawks. The couple had a long-distance relationship between California and Chicago, and even bought a townhouse together, but called it quits in 2019. Boris Kuju, who plays Captain Robert Sullivan, is 48. The American actor was born in Vienna, Austria, grew up in Germany. His mom is German and his father is from Ghana. and his namesake is the Russian poet and writer Boris Pasternak. What an international cocktail. His role of Damon Carter on 2000 TV series Soul Food brought Boris many blessed gifts. Not only did he earn 3 NAACP Award nominations for Outstanding Supporting Actor, he also met the love of his life on the set. Boris married his Soul Food co-star, American actress Nicole Ari Parker, in 2005 in Gundelfingen, Germany. The beautiful, happy couple lives in Los Angeles with their 2 children, 16-year-old Sophie and 14-year-old Nicholas. So guys, who is your favorite cast member on Station 19? Which personal life surprised you the most? Share with us in the comments. And thanks for your likes, it means a lot to us.